Hi, I'm Amber Tamblyn, and this is my lovely co-star, Ariel Kibble.
Hello.
Or Kibble is also the...
I'm correct. Still lovely, so it doesn't
it's
matter.
It's Kibble, right?
Kibble, yeah.
Poor little Lutz getting trouble in the grudge, too.
In the movie, when you get the grudge curse, it comes out in different ways.
They get really upset and mad.
Speak Japanese.
They enter into air guitar championships.
Is it too goofy, or is it okay?
I think they want us to be serious.
Wait. Okay, and then we go to the pod thing. All right, good, I got it.
I'm not gonna lie, that was funny.
Whoa, look at him fly.
Bright light.
No!
What is it, five second rule? I won't really lick it.
Just
it's
lick
fine.
On one side.
It rolled, Ariel.
Shut up.
I can't stop talking.
Cheers.
It's fucking bad.
Wait, I cussed. You can't do that one. Start over.
So funny.
God.
You are. She's hilarious.
Thanks, Ariel. I've been waiting for you to tell me that it's funny.
Hilarious.
Look at how interesting our publicists are.
We thought you might need some help in the little girl department. Not little girl. That's kinky and weird. Back it up.
Okay. In the underage department.
It's the magic.
Yep. That. Sorry.
I know. We've messed it all up.
Sorry.
And ends up... You bitch.
Watch your language.
Fudge.
Shocking.
I can't work with you anymore. We're done.
Go check out The Grudge.
Two.
Holler. You're Amber Tamblyn. I'm Ariel Kibble. Yeah. I said that because I read your lines and you read mine. And they're like, okay, the more we practice, the worse it's gonna get. So, let's take.
Well, you got us there. Check, please.